and stuck it in eight. Henry met.
Second and seven. Good tackle.
J.J. Watt coming on. The ball is loose.
Super Bowl rings as an assistant coach.
Five, that's it.
Looking the rest of the season to his teammate. And here is Hunt. And
still have time. Third and four. Luton steps up. Watt got a hand on him.
And Newton.
Back on the field as Barkley is
with up on Cam. And Cam's pass is
yards against Carolina. They put up seven.
It is JJ who pulls it down and takes it home.
Field for the Giants. Manning under pressure. Take him down.
Maybe trying to work something down here.
Cam's pass is batted.
Rivers under pressure and goes down.
Dobbins in the backfield, first and 10, 2 minute warning. Look out from behind.
This is Hines. Hines dragged. Nope.
Four, it's been the defense. As that pass is batted down by JJ.
Here comes the pressure. Cam in trouble. He sees it. It's deflected and batted.
Jordan Wilkins in the backfield. River to throw. Got rid of it. But it's not going anywhere. On second and five, Tannehill throws that ball tipped.
Higher play clock. Ooh, as this time,
Henry again.
Here in this fourth quarter, first and 10. Jackson battled down. It was Watt. He's got a couple.
Here's Chubb trying to go wide and cutting in.
As Manning has the ball knocked loose by Boyle. Here comes Watt. There goes Jackson. And for the first time.
Snap.
Called it for 51. Again, Manning under pressure. It's
timeout. It's Trubisky. Who is Watt?
And of course, Derek Watt, fullback with the LA Chargers.
Luck is buried.
Once again, tough starting field position. That's been a feat. Football is loose. Who's got it?
Well, now it's third and 12. Allen. Watt got it.
The pitch. And
the third down conversions in the game for the Patriots have gone to Gronk. Oh, that time there was
motion. Six defensive backs for Houston. Cousins gets out of it, but he won't get away.
Hop in a whip is pouring, raindrops in the morning.